Previously on South Beach Toe.
I want to give you a promotion.
Really?
Yeah, assistant manager.
All right, yeah.
Man, what the hell you eating on?
Vienna sausages. I switched over to a low-carb diet. Nothing but meats and cheeses.
You and your damn Vienna sausage.
I am an occupational therapist. I understand that you have some issues with your temper.
Give me my car!
You up!
Hey!
You punk ass!
I don't have the $250 to pay this off right now.
I can't make it a dollar more or a dollar less. I really can't. It's got to be paid in full.
There's nothing you can do for me.
There's nothing I can do, sir. I'm very sorry. We're here all night.
My car was towed.
What kind of car, ma'am?
A Mercedes.
A Mercedes? Give me 1 second to check, okay? What are you doing? I thought you were on a diet.
This is my low-carb diet. As long as I don't eat the crust, it's very healthy. I don't understand why everybody's all up on my grill. I'm just trying to lose weight here.
Dieting is more than just what you eat. You've got to move.
Yeah, I tried that exercise thing and it didn't really work out for me.
I'm the creator of Prancercise. It's a wonderful exercise that can help you lose weight and get fit. I would love to give you a free demonstration.
This I'm dying to see.
As you can see, I'm eating right now, but thank you.
Dave, I don't know. I think you should take her up on her offer, go outside. I mean, I really don't think I can sit here and watch you eat that. This is for your own good. A sign of a good boss? Not being afraid to make a tough decision.
Oh, Christy, come on.
Hey, hello, it's Robbie.
Hey, it's Carlos. We met the other day where you were hanging up Tremont signs?
Yeah, of course, of course. What's up, bud?
I've got a Camaro that's up for repossession, and we need a fast turnaround.
Oh, man, that's awesome. I'll hunt down that car right away.
What's the fax number?
It's 305.
All right, but I'm kind of an introvert.
Let them stare and gawk. We're going to do the Prancercise walk.
But what if I have a panic attack?
Let's stop talking and do some walking. Side to side, arms go in back circles, stretch your legs. That's it. Side to side. Arms back. You're getting it. There you go. Side.
What is it, man?
Arms back.
Side. I don't know what's going on.
Lift off the ground. Lift off the ground. Lift off the ground.
What the hell is.
Big circles back. Side to side. Big circles.
Well, he looked like side a whale out of water flapping it. Never mind. I'm not even going to ask.
Yo, Christy, great news, bro. I brought in that BMW repo this morning, and the bank will be by later to pick it up. Whoa, what's the problem?
You know you have to clear and coordinate any vehicle repossessions with Bernice. She's repo manager now.
What's going on?
I got a tip on that BMW repo, and I brought it in this morning.
All you had to do was chat with me first to get clearance to proceed. Dog, I'm the one responsible for our repo business now.
I got a hot tip, and it was time sensitive, and time waits for no man.
I ain't no man, so that don't matter to me.
You do need to follow protocol.
I thought we worked for Tremont Towing. With y'all two in charge, we should change the name to Doomed.
That's inappropriate and unappreciated.
Come on, Christy, take a joke, man.
Nah, you take a hike for you don't take this moon boot up your ass.
Oh, yeah, real professional, real manager skills
enough,
here.
Perez.
Yeah, all right.
Go toe. This better not turn into some boy versus girl situation. We're not in elementary school anymore.
We ain't gonna never have to worry about that. We'll always have College Grove on our side.
Good, you're doing fine. Wide circles back, springing off the ground side to side. Stop.
Why? What's wrong?
It's better to be punching into space than in your face. We're going to do something a little different. We're going to do the Prancercise box. Here we go. We're going to punch up and then punch down. And punch. And punch. And punch.
This is fun.
Punch back up and punch back down.
I got it.
I knew you could do it.
My man is doing.
You
You know I'm good. I was good when you called me an hour ago. Man, I can't even be on the phone with you all day. You know I'm trying to make enough money so I can put a down payment on the house.
I know.
All right, baby. I'll talk to you later. Damn.
Hey, Jerome, I got a tow for you.
Go ahead.
7283 Biscayne Boulevard. I got a navy-colored Nissan Altima in the handicapped spot without a handicap placard. Can you take care of that for me?
5-1 that way. Oh, there you go, right here, the shopping center. I guess this is it right here. Yes. Raise it up a little bit.
You're in a handicapped space without a handicap permit. You had to pay me $115 here, $250 at Tremont.
I don't think so.
Come on, lady. Even if you had a permit, you were for to get towed anyway. You were just coming from down the street.
Nuh-uh. I just was in there. You didn't see me coming through the door?
What's up, baby?
What you want to do for dinner?
Hey, baby, let me hit you right back. I'm in the middle of something right now. You know what I'm saying? I'll take it.
Lady, you need to come down here and deal with your man.
Man, get my phone, man.
He's over here trying to get with me. I'm right over here at 7283 Biscayne Boulevard.
Let me get my phone.
Hey, Robbie.
Yeah.
Excuse me, can I get in there for a second? I gotta send this fax.
Just give me a minute, bro. I'm waiting for a fax to come in. It should only take a minute, man.
Don't worry about it. I'll bring it out to you. That's my job.
Seriously, it's fine.
Well, just wait on outside. I'll bring it to you. Don't worry.
Cosgrove. Listen, I'm sorry, bro. It's just it's a personal matter.
Well, if it's a private matter, what are you doing on the company fax machine?
Well, it's a letter from my doctor.
Your doctor? Are you okay?
You know, I gotta get the fax first.
Oh, well, it's a good thing we got those medical benefits. I'm going next week for a preventative colonoscopy.
Dude, seriously, give me some space.
Of course, all right.
I'm looking for a red Chevy Camaro. Gotta be in one of these apartments. There it is.
Getting this repo on the sly is risky, but this way, the commission is all mine.
Man, nobody at Tremont can find out about this.
That's how you do a repo. No drama.
Man, I told you over and over and over, I only got eyes for you, baby. Man, this ain't even my type of woman.
You're not interested, but she got the same style as me. So I'm not pretty. That's what you're saying?
Man, I can't never win for nothing,
man. You said you were gonna take me to your special place.
What place? Where's I say?
Monty's. Monty's? Everybody knows J Money's special place is Flanagan's. Now, I know you a damn lie. Take your phone, man.
Whatever.
Aye.
See, baby?
We gonna talk about this later, okay? All
well,
right?
You gotta talk about that, though. You just tripping, man, for no reason.
What a grown man gotta do to get some trust around here?
Yo, Dave, where'd you go? I was looking for you.
I had to go down to the groomers and pick up Chica.
Come here, girl. Let's put in seat. Come here.
Doesn't she look sassy?
Yeah, real nice. Listen, Christy gonna have to dog sit. Me and you got a repo to do.
Okay.
I'm gonna go let her know, all right?
Chica, let me kiss.
Oh, hello, Mr. Perez. Glad you're here. I was just thinking about you.
Why?
Because I got a reporter right here that's just perfect for you.
Oh, really?
Oh, really. While me and Dave is out getting that big money repo, I'm gonna feed Perez the scraps.
What?
Hey, girl.
Hey, B.
This is a waste of an afternoon. I could have been bringing in thousands of dollars of repos today. She should have sent you and Jerome. Where are you going?
I'm here picking up some butter.
Who the hell is this?
My therapist.
Therapist?
Hey, how you doing, Dr. Luz?
Hi, guys.
Dr. Luz, this is Perez. Perez, that's Dr. Luz. She's an occupational therapist that specializes in anger management. She's gonna be doing a ride along with us, all right?
Now, Eddie, I will need a special consent in order for us to continue the session in presence of your coworker.
Don't even sweat it, I'm cool with it.
Bernice sends me on this small-time repo, and now Eddie's bringing his therapist along for a ride. Unbelievable, bro.
We're on the lookout for a 79 Classic Caprice. It belongs to a Sean Johnson.
Yeah, my buddy spotted it up there on Fort Lauderdale Beach.
Here we go. That's a fine looking car.
Gotta do what I gotta do. All right, man, you gotta hurry up. Get out and get this building, but make it quick.
I'm right.
Yo, bro!
Oh,
hey, boy, what you doing?
Are you Sean Johnson?
Yes, I'm Sean.
I'm sorry to tell you this, sir, but I'm here to repossess your vehicle. You haven't made any loan payments for 4 months.
Oh, no. My car ain't going nowhere, player. I just put my whole heart and soul into this whip. Fresh new custom paint, new rims, and I just put a PS3 in there last week.
Maybe you should have used some of that money towards your payments.
Look, man, I got money. My money's circulating right now. As a matter of fact, I'm about to get paid right now.
Listen, man, it's too late. Your car already behind in its payment. We got to go.
No. Y'all don't understand. I'm about to host a dance battle right now. $2,000 cash prize. Winner take all. Soon as I win, I get the money.
Man, this ain't step up two. You don't pay? Bernice don't play. You already defaulted. We taking this car.
My car ain't going no damn well.
Dog, you can stand there all you want. I will pull off with your ass right there.
My car ain't going nowhere.
You can sit there all day, dog.
You damn right I'm gonna stay right here.
You know what? I got a proposition for you. I'm gonna join your little dance battle there. And if I win, we take this vehicle with no more argument from you.
Do you know what you just said? We'll smoke this. What you think you gonna do?
Look, if I lose, you can just hop in and drive your vehicle away.
For real, dog?
Okay, it's on.
Dave, what the hell are you doing?
I got an idea. Let's just go over there. Trust me.
Let's go.
Really?
All right, this is the street right here. Look alive, man. Keep your eyes open. Help me out here. Let's see
what's it look like I'm doing? I'm looking, dog. We're here, right? You're starting to piss me off, dog. You know what? Look, there's an eclipse right there.
Looks like they knew we were coming, and they stripped down this piece of junk before we got here.
That it?
Yeah, that's it. You should have brought a flatbed, bro.
I can take that with this truck.
Fine, whatever. Get out of the truck, then. Let's do it.
Let me show you what a real tow truck driver does. You don't know how to use dollies?
It's too much work.
Too much
work.
The
commission I'm going to get paid for this car? This is all Bernice's fault. I'm sure she probably even knew. Yeah. Thanks a lot, Bernice.
No, what you need to do is help, man.
I'm supervising.
Supervising for what?
Mr. Eddie,
yeah.
I must ask now, how do you feel?
What do you mean, how do I feel, really?
Yes.
I don't want to talk about this right now.
Yes, your interaction with this Mr. Perez, how does he make you feel?
I don't want to talk about my feelings.
But do you understand
why that you
the very basis of a therapy is the discussion of your feelings?
I don't want to talk about my feelings right now,
okay.
All right?
Okay, I understand.
You sure that's going to go on there the right way?
Of course I'm sure, bro. I know what I'm doing, all right?
Bro, let's talk about your feelings, bro. Talk about your feelings, bro.
What is this, the Muppet Babies?
Wow.
Mr. Eddie, your fundamental problem is that you internalize your feelings until your temper flares in an explosion of anger. That's why it's very important to relieve the psychological pressure.
So what are you saying? I gotta talk to a puppet?
This puppet represents your internal self. You must externalize your feelings or else your anger will continue to grow. This is the only way you have.
I think it's time for a new therapist.
How do you feel about what Mr. Perez just said? Let's talk about it, bro.
You want to talk about it? All right. He's condescending. He thinks he's better than everybody else. Man, I've been towing cars way longer than he has, bro. He walks around acting like he's my boss. He ain't got no damn power. Christie's my boss. Perez is just another driver. He needs to remember that, man. He needs to stop stepping on me, or else I'm gonna pop off on his ass for real.
Did that make you feel any better, bro?
You know what? That kind of did. Dog, you need to stop standing there supervising and help me out, man. Stop acting like a fool.
Today, we made progress.
These guys are really good.
Porky better figure a way out of this mess he made, or he gonna have to deal with Bernice.
Nice job, baby.
Chris is not there.
We got so many cars in the lot, nobody's gonna notice one more.
Ma'am, your car's over here. So, where'd you get the Camaro from?
What do you mean?
Well, I mean, I don't remember sending you on a call for a Camaro, so where did it come from?
Yeah, well, Costco sent me.
Costco isn't here, Robbie. Where did the car come from? Don't lie to me.
Well, look, this is what happened. I'm coming down Collins, going by the Catalina. Valet guy flagged me down. They told me to tow the car because it was blocking one of their spaces, so I hooked it and I booked, you know? I just forgot to tell you.
You know you have to tell me whenever you hook up to a car,
Robbie.
I'm
sorry, like I said, I forgot.
Just try not to forget again, and don't lie to me. It's unnecessary. Ma'am?
Like I said, I'm sorry. Hey, Carlos, this is Robbie from Tremont, man. How you doing?
Good, bro. What's up?
Hey, check it out. I got that Camaro repo, and I just inspected it. It looks great, bro. I'll deliver it first thing tomorrow, and I'll go ahead and get the invoice for my commission. I'll deliver that, too.
Awesome. You up for doing another one of these?
Hey, if you got any more repos, man, send them my way, bro. I'll take care of it.
Sounds good. I'll fax one over right now.
All right, brother. I appreciate it, man. Thank you.
Anytime.
All right, bye.
Hey.
Hey.
Man, that was way too close. I gotta be more careful.
You poor thing. Oh, I'm so glad you're back. I love you and this dog, but she has not stopped whining since you left.
Oh, she was probably afraid I was never gonna come back. Hey, Cheeky Cheeks, Daddy's back for you.
Hey, listen, we was thinking about going to Flanagan's to celebrate my little promotion. You down?
I'd love to, but I gotta head home. The babysitter needs to leave early.
Damn.
Hey, Jerome, you wanna go to Flanagan's?
Man, I gotta get home to Warner. She all upset.
Again? Hey, Robbie, you wanna go to Flanagan's?
Nah, bro. I got other things I gotta take care of, okay?
Hey, Perez, you down for some Flanagan's? We're going to celebrate Bernice's promotion.
Oh, hell no. I just wasted 2 hours repossessing this Mitsubishi in the hood.
What about Eddie? Where's Eddie?
He's back out on patrol already.
Actually, since Dave's gonna take his dinner break, I'm gonna need you to watch the dispatch.
I'm a tow truck driver. I'm not a dispatcher.
Well, for now, you're a dispatcher.
What?
Let's go, guys.
Are you serious?
Yes, sir.
Next time on South Beach Tow.
That's the Porsche. That's definitely the Porsche. They were going for their honeymoon all the way down to Key West.
What?
That's hours away from here.
These people ran over my foot. I'm on a quest for revenge. We going to Key West.
What is there even to do in Key West?
Oh my back. Do I have a bug bite?
You got a tramp stamp, dog.
Oh.
Previously on South Beach Tow.
Dog, I'm the one responsible for our repo being snagged.
I got a hot tip, and it was time sensitive. And time waits for no man.
Nah, you take a hike, but you don't take this moon boot up your ass.
I'm here picking up my therapist.
Let's talk about your feelings, bro.
He walks around acting like he's my boss. He ain't got no damn power. Perez is just another driver. He needs to remember that, man.
Unbelievable, bro.
I'm gonna join your little dance battle there. If I lose, you can just hop in and drive your vehicle away.
These guys are really good.
Bucky better figure a way out of this mess he made, or he gonna have to deal with Bernice.
Come on, everybody, apprenticeize!
I'm the loan rep over at the Coral Gables Credit Union, and we're not too happy with the guys doing repos over there.
Go ahead and take my personal number. Nobody at Tremont can find out about this.
Where'd you get the Camaro from?
What do you mean?
Well, I mean, I don't remember sending you on a call for a Camaro, so where did it come from?
All right, we're looking for a 2012 Porsche Panamera. The vehicle owner is a Travis Lacey. Just use his credit card up here at City Hall.
Well, you seem in an awful good mood today, Bernice.
I am. I got a doctor's appointment later on today, and if all goes well, this Aircast will be out for good.
Hey, what repo did you give to Perez?
A 1998 Toyota Corolla. Aren't you excited, Jerome, to be repossessing this car?
Man, I'm not sitting here worrying about you and Bernice beefing, man. I'm worried about one the birthday today, you feel me? Hey, baby, I was just thinking about you. We going to Duffy's, baby. You got a swimming pool. You can wear your bathing suit. We can eat some ribs, you know.
I'm not feeling Duffy's, baby.
What?
I don't want to be prancing around in no swimsuit on my big day.
But, baby, I had this all planned out for us.
How about you make a reservation at Prime 112?
God. All right, baby. Damn. Woo-wee.
Oh, yeah. There it is right there, baby.
All right, Dave, get out and check the van.
All right.
Oh, man, come on.
Hey, what? Hey, no, what are you doing?
Are you Travis Lacey?
Yes, I'm Travis Lacey.
You haven't made a payment on the vehicle in over 4 months. We're here to repossess the vehicle.
We just got married 10 minutes ago. Man, Dave, come on, tell him we got a clip.
Listen, today's our wedding day. We're about to leave to Key West for our honeymoon.
I'm happy for you, but you're not going in that car.
When I first saw this man across the bar, I knew this was gonna be forever. I'm in love with this man. He is my boo.
Look! I don't have time for this nonsense, man.
All right, I'm sorry.
Hey, but we have luggage in there.
Bernice, it's their honeymoon. Can we at least let them get their luggage?
Dave, you of all people know the rules, dog. Let's go.
Listen, I'm really sorry, but you're gonna have to go down to Tremont and fill out some paperwork before we can release any of the items.
Come on, bro, we ain't got time for that.
Listen, I'm gonna break protocol just this once because you're such a lovely couple. Go ahead and get your bags.
Oh. Hey, hey, Bernice, they're trying to get away.
Damn it! Oh, hey, hey, hey! Oh, oh, damn, damn. I ran over my foot!
B, are you okay?
Man, the bed ain't broken, damn it, it's bruised. What the hell was you thinking, Dave?
I don't know what to say, Bernice.
Man, this is embarrassing. This type of stuff don't happen to Bernice. Let's go. I'm gonna need a cast for a damn cast messing with you.
I'm not ever gonna trust anybody again.
Bro, look, there it goes right there. That's gotta be it. Listen, jump out and check the vent.
Man, I gotta figure out my dinner reservation.
Oh, come on, man, you're killing me, Jay. NBA Corolla.
I'd like to make a reservation for tonight at 9 o'clock.
Hey, yo, man, what you doing in my car?
Listen, you Jim Mansfield?
Yeah, who are you?
I'm from Tremont Towing. They sent me here to come repossess your car.
Y'all booked.
Don't you got something better to do?
Listen, I got plenty better to do, all right? But I'm not leaving here without the Corolla.
Help a brother out.
The only way you're gonna leave with this car is that me and you gonna set it off right
listen,
now.
I'm
Let's
bro,
go.
I don't want
me
no problems
right
you.
Now.
Listen,
let's go, bro.
I'm here to tow
your
you. Car, bro.
Please, I'm begging you, please.
Listen, bro.
Yo, what's up,
bro?
All right, I appreciate it. Thank you.
Jay!
What the hell is going on, man?
Yo, come on, man.
Relax, man. You all right, bro? I gotta go, bro. What were you, bro?
Making my reservation, man.
Yo, Tremont Towing. Yo, man, you know y'all repoed my car last year, man. Now I gotta catch the bus to work in this hot-ass sun, man.
Listen, man, I'm sorry to hear
you
that.
You don't sound sorry. You don't even look sorry.
Listen, move out the way.
Listen,
I gotta
man,
go.
Let me tell you what you can do
I gotta
for me.
Go, bro.
You can take me to work.
Drop my car right now.
What the hell, man?
Right now. Give me a
yo,
ride to work.
Get out of the car, man.
You're
gonna mess up the truck.
Give me a ride to work, man.
Get off the
truck,
man.
Give me a ride to work, man.
I gotta go to work, man.
Hey, get the hell off this, man.
Get off the truck.
Get off the truck.
Give me a ride to work.
Oh, my God. This big ass is overwhelming the hydraulic system. Yo, get out of the car, man. This bad. Oh, my God.
Man, I got a better chance of catching the bus, man. Let me get that job, man.
Damn, man.
Bernice.
Go ahead, baby girl.
Sweetheart, I need you to do me a favor. I got Jerome and Perez broken down on 67th and 4th Ave. Can you go pick them up, please?
Can't you get somebody else to do it?
You're the only one that has a four-seater.
Man, tenfold.
I got it.
What do you mean you got it?
I am waiting for a personal fax.
From who? You know you're not supposed to accept any faxes here, Robbie. It's for company stuff only.
Yeah.
Who is it from?
It's
wait,
from.
Hold on, babysitter. Hold on. Hello? Yes, I know he's teething. That's why he's a little crazy. I know, I'm sorry, I'm here later than I thought,
go.
Too. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Take my time on Monday, and now they looking like sick puppies. What happened here?
What happened? Bernice, you sent us on this ridiculous repo, and all hell broke loose.
Man, don't blame me for your problems.
Of course I blame you. You keep taking all the big money repos and giving me the bottom of the barrel.
If it makes you feel any better, we lost the Porsche repo, and the vehicle owner ran over Bernice's foot.
Man, if y'all ride with me, y'all better get in. This truck ain't moving. We're gonna have to send a mechanic to deal with this mess.
Come on, let's go.
Man, these fools got some nerves copping an attitude with their new sergeant at arms. I'm bailing out they sorry asses.
Costco, you don't fit back here.
It ain't easy.
Come on, Bernice, pick up the pace, man.
Man, quiet in the back. Hold up. Is that who I think it is?
That's definitely the Porsche. They were going for their honeymoon all the way down to Key West.
What?
That's hours away from here.
I'm gonna drive behind them till they ass run out of gas.
What if they don't run out of gas? What if they drive straight through all the...
I don't care. Don't nobody punk Bernice and get away with it. Believe that. Man, I'm gonna catch they ass.
Turn around, bro. This is insane.
These people ran over my foot. I'm on a quest for revenge.
Bernice, slow down.
Been following this car for 90 minutes.
It's called dedication. Look it up.
Man, Bernice, you driving swervy.
You know you free to get out the truck anytime now, right?
Bernice, I'm starting to get really hungry.
You the reason we got to chase the Porsche anyway.
We don't fit back here, man. And I gotta pee.
I gotta pee too.
Making me car sick.
Oh, if he throws up, I know I'll throw up. I can't stand that.
Man, we riding. We gonna get this Porsche. Anyway.
You never been to the Keys before?
Man, Bernice ain't been outside of Dade County.
Bernice, I really need to know, what's your status? Cosgrove is supposed to cover the overnight, and I gotta go soon. I can't stay much longer.
Baby girl, we running a little late. Can you get Eddie to fill in?
Cosgrove will come relieve him as soon as we get back.
10-4. Eddie, I need a huge favor.
What?
I need somebody to watch the office. Dave was supposed to work overnight, but he's out chasing a repo. But I have to go home.
Christy, but I gotta go see my therapist this evening, bro.
I know, and that's really important, and I want you to, but is there something that we can figure out?
You know what? I'll figure it out. Don't worry about it, all right?
Thank you. I owe you. Thank you so much.
Don't we need to call the local officials and tell them
no.
What we're
here?
No! Yo, Bernice, man, we need to get some food, man. Like, seriously.
Hey, they got any Flanagans in Key West?
That's a good question.
Man, how much more is there to this island?
Y'all was just acting like Mitches.
Hold on.
Man, it look like they about to turn into that hotel right there.
You better get this Porsche.
Dog, I got this.
Oh, they got valet.
Do you guys have a reservation?
Nah, we're here to pick up a car.
I didn't call for a tow truck.
We're here to repossess a car. That Porsche Panamera that pulled in?
No, that's not gonna happen, sorry.
Why not?
This is an upscale property here, and those type of things don't go down here, okay?
Man, we drove all the way from South Beach.
I'm sorry, man, I'm sorry what you did, but you gotta clear my turf now. Turn around, gotta go. Come on.
Man, I'ma miss one of the birthday for nothing, man. Man, she gonna kill me.
We not going back empty-handed. Here's the plan. We stay the night in the Keys, wake up bright and early, stake out this hotel. Soon as the newlyweds go sightseeing, we snatch it up.
Stay the night in Key West? Bernice, I got a dog at home.
We going back with that repo.
When I found Chica, she was a stray. She's got severe abandonment issues.
Man, we staying the night. And right now, I need to go find me something to eat.
Fine.
Oh, y'all wanted to eat? Let's go get something to eat, damn it.
Listen, I already explained to you, it's gonna be $250. How many times do you want me to tell
this
you?
This is absolutely ridiculous.
You parked in a residential zone without a residential permit.
I parked at my boyfriend. Why do I need a residential permit?
Because you need one to park where you were parked at, mommy. That's a residential.
Not paying $250.
Wow, this woman, bro.
Go ahead, bro. Vocalize your anger to me.
Bro, you want me to vocalize my anger to you? I don't think it's fair that I'm sitting in this office doing Cosgrove's job while he's out there in the Keys pulling in some big money repo with the rest of these guys. I should be out here in the streets pulling in some commission money tonight. Instead, I'm sitting in here.
I don't even know what's going on right now.
Ain't got nothing to do with you, all right? Just relax, bro.
Yo, I need a beer.
I need one, too.
You feel like calling one for me?
Dial a number. I'll call.
It's the bartender, man.
Wanda, this actually Bernice. I was calling you to let you know I took your husband on a little business trip, and he probably won't make it home in time for your birthday.
Yo, what's up?
Hello. I can't believe you're
That boy in trouble, boy.
Well, Robbie, I can't thank you enough for doing this. You're a real lifesaver.
And I'm in the area anyway, so it's not a problem.
You're gonna find the key to the house.
Under the garden gnome, you're gonna take 1/3 cup of dry food.
And 1/3 cup of wet food.
I got it.
And you're gonna pet her for roughly
30 minutes.
That's fine. I'll pet her for 30 minutes. That's fine.
You're a real lifesaver.
Yeah, man. Bye.
Chica. Hey, Chica, Uncle Rob's here. Come on, let's go get your food. Chica, stop. Oh my God, Chica. I believe I just lost Chica, man. Oh!
Robbie.
Robbie, I got a call for you, man.
Hey, I can't do that right now, man.
What do you mean you can't do that right now?
Listen, I got something going on right now.
I'll radio you back, okay?
What the hell, bro?
Can we just find a motel and lie down and get some rest?
Man, are you crazy? We're in Key West, baby.
Man, I wanna go out. You wanna go out?
Hell yeah, I wanna go out.
What is there even to do in Key West?
There's plenty to do in Key West.
How you feeling?
Stop this.
Come on, man, let's go.
Yo, wait up, damn it.
Let me just like do a dance move. What's up?
Break it out.
Hey, baby.
Come on, man, we ain't got time for that.
What you did, man?
Up, come on,
I'm dead anyway.
Come on, boys and girls, pick up the pace.
Chica!
Hey, Gosgrove, what's up?
Hey, Robbie.
I'm just calling to check on my little Chica cheeks.
Oh, yeah, actually, everything's going good. I'm petting her right now, buddy.
Put her on the phone. Okay, I'm gonna put her on the
phone right now.
Hi, Chica, sweetie.
It's Daddy. I miss you. Is Robbie taking good care of you? Did you get your dinner?
I'm gonna be home
tomorrow.
I gotta go, okay, Cosgrove?
Alright.
Bye.
Chica!
Bro, I need to sleep.
Dave, where'd you go?
Huh?
Man, it's 4 a.m. We gotta find a cheap place to stay. Let's go.
Okay.
Sheesh.
Come on, Dave. Let's go.
Chica.
Oh, look. I think I see her.
Chica.
Robbie.
Come on, Chica, where the hell are you?
Damn it, I swear I just saw her.
Bro, you gotta be kidding me, bro. Am I like the only person working tonight? Wow.
I'll get a driver out to you as soon as I can, all right?
Yo, this therapist has been with me all night, bro. She says I need intensive therapy. Listen, whatever. Doctor's orders.
Thank you for your patience, all right?
Are you still here? Where's Cosgrove? I had him scheduled to work the overnight.
Man, you gotta ask Bernice about that, bro.
And you don't have any drivers?
Ask Robbie about that.
What is this?
This is Dr. Luz.
It's a pleasure.
Is that an Eddie puppet?
It's used for my therapy.
Robbie, what's going on? Where have you been? Eddie says you've been MIA all frickin' night.
Listen, I lost Cosgrove's dog.
What?
Cosgrove asked me to go to his house last night to feed Chica, all right? I came inside, I left the door open by accident, and she ran out.
Robbie, you need to go back out there and find her. That dog means everything to Dave.
Christy, I've been looking all night.
I don't care. Don't come back without that dog.
Yo, Bernice.
Where are you guys? I bet Eddie just had you all night.
We had a bit of a hiccup on this repo. We in Key West.
You're in the Keys? Bernice, you need to get back to Miami. I cannot function on a skeleton crew.
Baby girl, I got you. I'm gonna make this right. Everybody wake up. Let's go, let's go.
Yeah. Damn, Bernice.
Oh, my head.
Give me 5 minutes, man.
No, we gotta go now. Let's go.
Oh, I got the bathroom first. Oh, my back. Oh. Kill him.
Where the hell is the truck? Everybody wake up. Let's go. Let's go.
Yeah. Oh, I got the bathroom first. Oh, my back.
Where the hell is the truck? Oh, did we drive a truck here last night?
I honestly don't remember.
We definitely enjoyed a tow truck in my hotel, man. We were faded.
What is this? How did this happen?
Man, why do you got a tattoo of Chica on your back?
What?
You got a tramp stamp, dog. We don't got time for this foolishness. Dave, where did we park the truck? Where did we park the truck last night?
Next time on South Beach Tow.
We're gonna split up in two groups so we can cover more ground. Hopefully we'll find a truck faster that way.
Oh, that's the Porsche repo, the newlyweds.
Do not let that Porsche get away.
All right, 10-4.
Hold up, is that Chica?
Excuse me.
That's Chica, that's my friend's dog.
You need to back up.
Excuse me.
Oh, Eddie, you're a good man, and I love you.
Previously on South Beach Tow.
We're here to repossess the vehicle.
Hey, but we have luggage in there.
Go ahead and get your bags.
Damn it! Oh, damn! Y'all ran over my foot!
That's the Porsche. That's definitely the Porsche. They were going for their honeymoon all the way down to Key West.
Pick up the pace, man.
Please, slow down.
Hey, Chica, Uncle Rob's here.
Chica, stop! Chica!
Robert, you need to go back out there and find her. That dog means everything to Dave. Don't come back without that dog.
I could call Brandice.
Who is that?
Man, she work at an animal control, man. She my ex.
When I saw your name on my caller ID, my heart kind of skipped a beat.
What is there even to do in Key West?
How you feeling?
Come on, man, let's go.
Dave, where did we park the truck last night?
Man, Bernice, how you gonna lose the truck, man?
Shut up, Jerome. You was there, too. We was all faded.
Man, don't forget you broke my damn phone last night. Now, I wanted to go be worried. I need to hurry and get back to the 305, man.
We all do. We already done lost the damn repo, and if we don't make it back in time, we're gonna lose our jobs, too. All right, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna split up in two groups so we can cover more ground. Hopefully, we'll find a truck faster that way. And if there's a guard, we'll find that repo, too. Perez, let's go. Y'all go that way. We'll go this way.
All right.
You're good to go. Go ahead and drive it on out, okay? Thank
Ma'am.
You. Have a great day.
It's ridiculous.
No, thank God you're here. Come on.
Sir, I'm so sorry. I'm
what?
Tremont.
I mean, I've been.
Hey, I've been for 3 minutes ago and the car's still here.
Sir, I'm so sorry. We're just really.
I need service and it's blocking my entrance.
Sir, I'm sorry. We're just really short staffed right now. The driver's en route. He should be there any second, okay?
You know what? I have my problems too. Let's go, lady.
I'm sorry, sir. Just give me 1 second, okay?
Hello?
Robbie, what's going on? I'm drowning over here. Eddie can't handle all these dispatches by himself.
I'm still looking for Chica. I haven't found her yet.
Please hurry.
I'm trying the best I can.
Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Chica! Chica! Chica!
Oh, wait a minute, J-Money, my shoe's untied.
Man, hurry up, man.
I ain't no hobo!
That's it. Hey, I'm gonna go in here and check out some new threads. You should, too.
Man, I don't want to wear none of that.
Well, you should. We'll blend in with the locals so the Porsche couple won't spot us while we're tracking them down.
Come on, man, let's go, man.
Come on, Bernice, pick up the pace, man.
Man, you do know I got a broke leg, right? And my foot got ran over yesterday. That's some...
Oh, yeah, well, you were out doing the Porsche repo, and I was out repoing a 1998 Toyota Corolla, right? That was a good use of my
time.
Man,
I'm not even in the mood to argue with you right now.
You should get yourself a roller skate for that foot. I know how we could expedite things.
Whatever.
Come on, let's go.
You know, I'm starting to realize by the light of day, Key West has some beautiful historical flavor.
Man, let's just go look for the tow truck.
Yeah, but we gotta find those newlyweds too, and they could be anywhere.
Oh my God! We gotta go!
Man, we gotta look for the tow truck, man. What you doing?
Come on!
If you're gonna catch a tourist, you gotta think like a tourist.
This is like stepping back in history.
Sweat, sticky, I'm hot, man.
That's the royal typewriter he wrote those books on. He used to say this was the worst typewriter ever made because it misspelled so many words. Get it?
No, I don't get it, man. Let's go, man.
Fine.
Man, I don't see nothing.
I don't know where it is.
How can a tow truck disappear like that? Christy is gonna be pissed.
There's only two possibilities when your ride disappears. Either it's stolen or
towed. Oh, hell no.
Oh, man, look at all these cool shirts.
Man, stop being a tourist and start looking for them.
Oh, man, come on. Man, I never seen so many souvenirs in my life. Oh, look, there's doggy ones for Chica.
My feet is hurting, man. Let's go.
Oh, look at this.
Let's go.
I've always wanted to see this. Come on. He's like 3 feet taller than you. Come on, smile. Wasn't that worth it?
Hell no, man. We gotta get to moving.
Oh my God, it's the southernmost point in the continental United States.
Let's go, man.
That's just 90 miles from Cuba. Come on, we gotta get a picture.
No, man, we gotta find this repo.
Oh, I'm tired.
There it is. We're here for the truck.
Okay, it's gonna be 250.
We didn't even see the signs.
You should know better than that, guy.
The street lights were barely on. Come on, there's nothing you could do for us? Come on, tow man to tow woman?
Nope.
Damn! I don't like being on this side of the game.
You go up there first and I'll get your picture, and then I'll get up there and you take my picture.
Well, I want to take a picture for?
This is a historical marker. It's just gonna be a minute, and we'll head on down this way. Oh, that's the Porsche repo and the newlyweds.
How you know that's the Porsche?
Telling you, that's it, I know. You can wait right here.
Man, hurry up, man.
Hello?
Bernice, I got eyes on the repo down here by the southernmost point marker.
All right, man.
We got the truck, and we're going to get
there real quick, man.
Do not let that truck get away.
10-4.
Here you go, man.
Okay, thank you.
Let's roll.
Let's go get that repo. We gotta hurry up and get it today. We've been here too damn long.
J-Money.
Oh no, a player can't escape his past nowhere.
It's me, Juicy.
Hold up. Juicy, tell me what's going on right now.
Ain't nothing serious, partner. I'm married now.
Wow, a lot has changed in 6 months, huh, J-Money?
Hold on. Everybody just needs to chill out.
Hold up. I know you. From the city hall, you're the repo man.
No, that was a different guy.
You follow me to Key West?
Come on, Bernice, let's go.
Maybe.
Man, let's go, Juicy, man. They got some on their sleeves.
Bernice, they're coming.
Woo! On the old day, baby.
Got it.
Let's go. Let's go.
Cars going.
Catch a cab while you're catching that.
Deuces.
Let's get back. We got that repo.
Yeah. Woo.
You know, you've been up with me all night at the office. I think you need to go home and get some sleep, man. This has been like a 12-hour therapy session.
But, Amy, we're making great progress.
Yeah. Ever since I've been talking to the puppet, it's really been helping, you know?
You're truly learning how to externalize your emotions. You're doing a wonderful job.
Thank you.
Chica! Hello?
Robbie, what's happening?
Any luck?
I already told you.
When I find the dog,
I will let you know.
Fine.
God!
Eddie, I got another tale for you.
Go ahead, Christy.
I got a Mercedes in the handicap spot in the parking lot on 4th and Collins.
It doesn't have a placard, hook, and book.
10-4, Christy.
Bernice, the base.
Bernice, what's your status?
Baby girl, we on our way back with that Panamera. I got the pedal to the metal.
Okay, listen,
I'm glad you got the Porsche, but this has been a huge problem for me.
When you get back, I really need to talk to you.
10-4.
Chica! Crap. It's Robbie.
It's Carlos from the Coral Gables Credit Union. I wanted to check the status of that repo. We really need to take care of it today.
All right, but you know, it's not ideal to go to the guy's house in broad daylight, but man, I'll make it happen.
Great. Check in with me later.
All right, will do.
This is the address here. Look at it right there. Mercedes in the handicap spot. Let's get it.
Excuse me. What do you think you're doing? You're not towing my car.
Listen, you parked at a handicap spot without a handicap permit. If you want your vehicle here, it's $115 or $250 back at Tremont.
I'm not giving you a cent.
You parked in a handicap spot without a permit. What'd you assume was gonna happen?
This whole thing is a scam. I'm not putting up with it.
Wow,
I'm gonna park my car where I want, when I want.
Don't speak to him that way.
You need to mind your own business.
Dr. Luz, you don't have to get involved. I got this. I'll take care of
it. I do want to get involved because you're blonde and have a Mercedes Benz. You're gonna talk to us that way? Pay right now, the $115.
Damn, bro. I wonder what got her so upset.
Oh, these crazy people.
That was like pretty intense out there, huh?
I don't like for people to disrespect you this way.
Dr. Luz, I think I should go drop you off now, all right?
Eddie, you are a good man.
I know I'm a good man.
And I love you.
No.
Dr. Luz, you got this all wrong, Dr. Luz.
Stop! No.
Eddie, you are a good man.
I know I'm a good man.
And I love you.
No.
I love you, Eddie.
Dr. Luz, you got this all wrong, Dr. Luz.
Dr. Luz,
stop! Come on.
But I felt the attraction between us.
I got a wife, man. I got 5 kids and 1 on the way. What are you thinking? I don't do that kind of stuff, bro.
It has been so hard lately. My husband left me.
You know what, Dr. Luz? Maybe you should go see a therapist too, bro.
And I lost my license to practice therapy.
So what the hell are you doing here giving me therapy, bro?
Because I understand you, Eddie.
Wow. You know what? You need to get out of my truck.
Eddie, please.
Get out of my truck right now. Here's $20. Go catch a cab.
Fine.
What the hell just happened? Bro, what the hell was that about?
Man, man, one ain't here for me since last night, man. I need to call her.
She probably think you somewhere smashing one of them.
Man, I know she worried sick about me.
I guess Wanda have to be in suspense a little while longer.
I see your name right here. I'm gonna send them right now, okay? Thank you so much.
Hey, Christy!
Hey, thanks so much for coming on your day off. Just go out the door there, all right, and I'll let you run back.
Okay.
Brandis works for animal control. If anyone can find Chica, it's her.
What's up?
Here's the deal. Robbie was supposed to go and feed Dave's dog, Chica. Chica ran out of the house and nobody's seen her since, and that was 12 hours ago. I'm pulling crazy looking for her, and we're really hoping that we can find her before Dave gets back from Key West.
I could put out a citywide bulletin and see if my unit could get searching. You have a picture?
Picture I've got.
Okay.
Hold that up. Dave and Chica.
Ooh, wow.
Do you think that we can find her?
Drive faster, Bernice. I gotta get home to see my sweet little Chica Cheeks. She's really missing me.
How you know she missing you? She could have been sleeping all this time.
I read once somewhere that dogs don't even have emotion. That they only pretend to like humans because we feed them.
You are a terrible person.
There it is. Fifth Ave. Oh, there's the car. There you go, buddy. Go inside. Go inside. Go, go, go. Hop on this baby wire now. Here we go. Sorry, I gotta do it to you, man.
That's how it's done, baby.
Let's get it.
I gotta hurry up and get home to my dog.
I gotta hurry up and get home to Wanda.
Bernice, I need to speak to you about something.
Now, give me a second.
So I need you to be on the lookout south of Lincoln. She has on a name tag. Her name's Chica.
Brandis.
Hey, Jerome.
Hey, Brandis, what are you doing here? Hey, what's going on? Is there a problem with Chica?
You know, I think I was a real asset to you on this trip. If it wasn't for me, you never would have found that truck. So, I think I deserve a cut in on that Porsche commission. And frankly, moving forward, I think you owe me a little bit more respect.
So you want a cut and you want respect?
That's what I want.
Man, let's not go crazy. I'll cut you in on a commission, though.
That's fine by me.
Dave, I'm sure Chica's fine.
What is that supposed to mean?
She got out yesterday when Robbie went to feed her.
Are you joking with me right now?
I'm not joking, but she's got all her people on top of it, and I'm sure she'll pop up any minute.
Oh, my God, Chica! Chica!
It'll be
no.
fine!
Chica!
It'll be
she's out there all by herself! All he had to do was feed her! That's my best friend in the whole world! Chica! Chica! Thank you.
Yeah.
Where's Chica?
Okay.
I'm sorry, Christy, but if I see your brother, I'm gonna be going to jail. You better tell him
okay,
that.
Okay, just calm down, okay? I've been through this 1,000 times. What I need for you to do is get another picture of Chica so I can see. I can put that on
you
the
You want wire. Another picture of Chica?
Yes.
I'll show you another picture of Chica.
Hey!
Be a good day after all.
Hold up.
Excuse me.
Where did you get that dog?
From the pet store.
Oh, snap, look. That looks like Costco's dog. Come here, girl. That's you, Chica? Let me see, baby, let me see. Oh, yeah, man, what are you doing out here? Come on, girl.
No, that's Chica. That's my friend's dog.
No, it's not. This dog is Trixie. This is my dog.
No, that's Chica. Look, I recognize that dog anywhere. Look at the ears.
Are you
Look.
Accusing me of dog napping? This is Trixie. This is my dog, and no. You need to back up.
I'm not backing up. Excuse me, ma'am. Can you get me?
Oh!
Oh!
No.
Stop!
Poor Chica is probably petrified out there all alone. All Robbie had to do was give her wet food, her dry food, some cuddle time. I can't believe this is happening.
Chica!
Hey man, I found your dog wandering around outside,
bro. Oh my God, Chica, you found Chica! Oh, Eddie, thank you so much. You're a hero.
Okay.
Chica, baby, how are you? Are you okay? Daddy missed you
Looks
so
all right,
much.
Oh, Daddy's never letting you out of his sight again.
Christy.
Hey, Robbie, what's up?
I got eyes on Chica.
She was dognapped by this crazy blonde lady wearing a dress. I tried to get her back, but she kicked me in the nuts.
Oh, Robbie?
What?
Chica's at Tremont. She just kind of showed up. Eddie found her outside. You know, I appreciate your dedication, but taking the majority of my staff to Key West with zero notice, not good.
I know, baby girl. I was just being Bernice.
What I need you to do is focus on being my assistant manager. Because I didn't have anybody to service the lots, we lost two contracts. Because of that, I'm gonna have to absorb the commission from the Porsche repo.
Are you serious? Man, stop eavesdropping!
Yeah, I'm serious.
And what, Perez gets screwed again?
Help me get the contracts back and maybe I'll reconsider. We good?
Yeah, we good. Bernice won't let it happen again.
Thank you.
Oh, I can't thank you enough.
Thanks so much, Lon. I gotta be getting out of here. Hey, J-Money, give me a hug.
All right, babe.
I gotta admit, you looking kind of fly.
Hold up!
Baby, it's a long story. I can explain.
No, you ain't gotta explain nothing to me. I already see what's going on. You act like you're going to Key West on a business trip. But in actuality, you're on a romantic vacation with your ex-girlfriend on my birthday.
No, boo, don't get it twisted. I'm here in a professional capacity.
Yeah, right. You think you looking real cute, huh?
Jerome is telling the truth, Wanda. Bernice forced us all to go down to Key West on a repo. He didn't want to do it. He had no choice.
You're lying. Nah, he telling the truth. I even threw his damn phone so he couldn't call you. Bernice, you lying too. Covering up for Jerome stepping out on me.
Baby, please, man. You the only one for me, baby.
Give me the ring.
Hey.
Give me the damn ring.
Man, my hand. Man, let go.
Just give,
hey, come
give
on.
Give me the damn ring. I'm going to keep this. I'm keeping my apartment. You find you somewhere to stay. And guess what? It's over.
Oh, no, Wanda, where you going, baby? Come here. Wanda! Wanda! Damn, man.
Next time on South Beach Tow.
You've been sleeping in the truck for 4 days, Jerome?
Man, she changed the locks and everything.
There's the Porsche repo for Carlos.
Yo, Robbie!
So, baby, what are you doing?
This is a tow, and the guy's inside, and I don't want him to come out and see me hooked up.
The guy's inside, then how's this an illegally parked car, Robbie?
Previously on South Beach Tow.
It's Carlos from the Coral Gables Credit Union. I wanted to check the status of that repo.
You need to back up.
Get it. Stop.
Later.
Go, go, let's go.
Come on, baby, drink up.
Hey, baby.
Come on, man. We ain't got time for that.
Man, Bernice, how you gonna lose the truck, man? Man, don't forget you broke my damn phone last night. Now, I'm gonna be worried.
You looking kind of fly.
Appreciate it.
Hold up.
I can explain. Baby, please, man. You the only one for me, baby.
Give me the ring.
Hey.
Give me the damn ring. I'm gonna keep this. And guess what? It's over.
Where you going?
And right now,
Wanda kicked out Jerome. I need you to let him stay with you for a little bit.
No! Hey, Mom! J Money, come in! You can live with me and Bernice as long as it takes.
Then,
I've been looking through Bernice's repo files every day, and I haven't seen none for a Porsche Carrera.
I want to get into it, okay?
Robbie's drumming up some side business, huh? $50, that's ridiculous, man.
Have a nice day.
Yeah, right.
Hang on just a second. The battery in my clicker died. I got another one in the truck.
Oh, what the hell?
Ah! What's going on?
Jerome is sleeping in the truck. He almost gave me a heart attack.
Oh. Come and see me in my office so I can talk to you, please. Wanda really kicked you out?
Man, she chained the locks and everything.
Have you thought about getting your own apartment?
If I get my own place, the marriage is over.
I would let you stay with me, but you'd have to share a room with the baby. I'll talk to some of the other guys, see if we can't figure out some temporary arrangement.
I appreciate that.
Eddie, I got a towaway for you.
Go ahead, bitch.
I got a Ferrari in a lot over at 401 Collins Court. The guys paid the attendant, but they're parked across multiple spaces.
10-4, bitch, 10-4. Oh, look at the Ferrari right there, boy.
Hey, what the hell you think of doing, man?
The car getting towed, man. You want your car, it's gonna be $115 here or $250 back at you.
I paid to park here.
You paid for one spot. You didn't pay to block up three spaces. How you doing right here?
When you have a Ferrari, you can park over multiple spaces so people don't scratch it.
I'm just a guy out here trying to do my job.
Man, you wish you had a Ferrari.
Oh, bitch. You know what, man? I ain't got time for your punk asses.
Man, you ain't going nowhere.
Wow. Yo, my man, what's up, dog?
Where you going? All right.
You need to relax, man. Watch out. Yo, what's good, bro?
Yo, what the hell?
Dog, I got these guys here talking about how I'm poor and I'm a loser, man. How does that make you feel, Eddie? How does that make me feel? I'm boiling up inside, and you know I could take these punk asses down with no sweat, dog. Yeah, but you can't do that, Eddie. But I want to pop off. I want to pop off so bad, dog.
Here, man, just take the money.
Huh? You know what, bro? I'm getting really good at this whole processing my feelings thing. Crap!
Hello, it's Robbie.
It's Carlos from Corgale's Credit Union.
Hey, Carlos.
What's the deal with that Porsche repo? It's been almost a week.
Yeah, well, I ran into the vehicle owner, so he put the car on lockdown.
Listen, man, if you want to work with me, you gotta get this done by tomorrow.
Robbie, I need a favor.
Chris, I'm already clocked out. I gotta go run some errands, all right?
What's his problem?
I don't know. He's been acting super sketchy lately, but I don't even have time to worry about that.
Listen, you know, I would let you crash at my house, but Chica is so territorial.
I just need to get back together with Wanda.
Maybe this separation is an opportunity.
What do you mean, opportunity?
Sometimes you gotta cut your losses and move on.
Man, you better watch what you say, cause I'm real sensitive. Man, my heart broke.
Maybe you're better off alone.
You need to go back to Tremont. Man, you sitting up here talking about I need to be better off alone. Man, what do you know? You don't know nothing about no love. You don't know nothing about no relationship.
Jay Money, I'm just trying to keep it real.
The way you acting, you gonna always be alone. Close my damn door.
Oh.
Is this guy ever gonna leave his house?
So what's good?
Wanda kicked out Jerome.
What I gotta do with Bernice?
I need you to let him stay with you for a little bit.
No! No, 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 no. No, out of the question.
It'll only be temporary. I'm sure they'll patch things up soon.
I stay with my mom. Hell, there's barely enough room for the both of us.
This kind
of
is your fault.
What you mean?
Well, if you wanna drug Jerome down to Key West, he would've never missed Wanda's birthday and none of this would've happened.
Listen, I'm not responsible for Wanda bipolar ass.
But I've asked everyone else. I don't have any other alternatives. I don't know what to do. Please?
Fine, fine.
Thank you, Bernice.
My pleasure. Jerome's mopey ass crashing at my crib? Oh, Lord.
Bernice and Jerome. Roommates.
Man.
Oh, there it goes.
Finally.
Oh, look.
Going inside. It's off the steering.
Yo, Robbie!
Damn it, what's he doing here?
What's up, baby? What are you doing? Towing that Porsche?
Yeah, this is just illegally parked, bro. You know?
I didn't hear no dispatch over the radio.
Yeah, well, I was driving and...
You know you gotta call in any and all tolls while you're on patrol.
Listen, I'm kinda in a hurry. The guy's inside and I don't want him to come out and see me hooked up.
The guy's inside, then how's this an illegally parked car, Robbie?
Come
on! Seriously? You couldn't repo my car right the first time. You had to bring your buddy?
A repo, huh?
Yeah.
You guys are ridiculous. I don't leave my house for 3 friggin' days, and you're right here ready to snatch up the car.
Nice.
Hey, Mom.
Oh, J Money, come in. Glad to see you. You can live with me and Bernice as long as it takes.
Man, psh.
You hungry, Jerome?
I could definitely eat.
We'll get you anything you want.
Yeah.
Bernice, this man need a home cooking. The catfish is in the freezer. The grease jar is full. Get the cooking.
Man, come on.
Listen, buddy, obviously you haven't made your payments. That's embarrassing enough as is, all right? Do yourself a favor, don't make a scene, and just take a hike, all right?
Take a hike.
You know you're not allowed to go on repos by yourself, Robbie. And I've been looking through Bernice's repo files every day, and I haven't seen none for a Porsche Carrera.
I don't want to get into it, okay?
Robbie's drumming up some side business, huh?
Don't tell nobody.
Who am I gonna tell? Bernice, your sister? What have they done for me lately? That don't benefit me none.
Thank you, I appreciate that.
It's nice to know someone else besides me is scheming around here.
I gotta go, bro. I need to hook and book at least once tonight before I go home.
All right, bro, later.
What the hell am I gonna do now?
Dear God, thank you for a good meal with J Money and my honey bun.
Come on, Mom, don't be calling me that.
Stop interrupting the blessings. Amen.
Damn, Bernice, this is good.
Well, you better enjoy it, because this is the last time I be cooking for your ass.
Bernice, stop being rude. When Bernice used to go to school, the little girls used to pick on her. They used to send her home crying.
Come on, Mom. Let me stab your ass with this fork.
Bernice always had a soft side on her. You just ain't see it. You should have saw when I sent her to senior prom.
Mom, no, please, sit down, Bernice. Let me show this boy this damn picture.
Damn, man.
Now, do she look like she hard on this?
And here she go on this other picture where she thought she was TLC.
All right, y'all, the dish is done. Jay Money, I'll get you a pillow and a blanket. You can sleep over there on the couch. Hell no, Bernice.
Jay Money is our guest, and we ain't gonna let him sleep on the couch. You giving up your bed, and you sleeping on the couch.
Wow, Mom, really? Shut up, Bernice!
Morning, Christy.
Morning, Dave. I've been meaning to ask you. Now that we got a proper computer set up, I wanted to digitize all the repo orders.
Well, I love database maintenance.
I figured you might.
I used to do that for the county.
Could you maybe go and start setting it up in my office?
Sure. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm clocking in, baby girl.
Why are you walking like that?
Man, Jerome took my bed last night and I had to sleep on the damn couch. Man, I injured my back a couple years ago playing football, and I re-injured it sleeping on the couch.
I'm sorry, but he's going through a really tough time right now. I'm sure he appreciates it.
I'm going through a hard time too. Hell, three's a crowd up in this bitch. Got me looking at the ceiling, walking like George Jefferson.
Can't be alone anymore.
You're not taking my car! If you had any balls, you'd come out here and fight me like a man!
Bro, what's wrong with this old man, yo? Look at him.
Come on, let's go!
I should get off this truck and whoop his ass all over the parking lot. But you know what? I ain't even gonna sweat him, dog. Let's just sit back and relax.
I'll take you both on.
Yeah, whatever, old man.
Hey, Dave, I need to check my email.
Okay. I'm already all the way up through March.
Awesome, thank you.
Oh, wait a second, Christy. Please don't check that.
What the hell is this, Dave?
Wait a second, Christy, I think I might have left that web page open. Please don't check that.
What the hell is this, Dave?
Look, Jerome said some things that really resonated with me. He said I'm gonna be alone forever. And you know what? He's right. So I created an online dating profile.
Dave, I support you, but maybe you shouldn't have picked a profile picture that's quite so vintage? Why don't you let me help you out with this? Honesty's the best policy. You don't want to show up to a date not looking like your profile picture, Dave.
I am trying to be honest. It's just I want to get the most flattering angle. Unfortunately, that excludes anything below my first chin.
Describe yourself in 50 to 100 words.
Dave Cosgrove is a man of integrity and character and would never purposely harm another human being.
This is an online dating profile. It's not a parole hearing. How about I'm an avid animal lover looking for that special someone?
You're really good at this.
Man, you wearing my robe?
What do you want me to do? Be naked?
Robe on.
That smells good. What you got there?
This pineapple pizza.
Bring it here.
Man, I gotta get him out of here before his pregnant ass eat us out of our house and home. Dog, you playing my Xbox? You taking over everything.
Man, you wanna play?
Man, give me the joystick. I'm gonna make a bitch out you, though. Hurry up, pick your team, man.
To know this isn't a scam.
You parked here illegally.
You're standing here like a freaking crazy person with a puppet in your hand.
Don't worry about my puppet. This is used for my therapy.
I'm not worried about your puppet. Just
ain't
put my car
business.
Down now.
Yo, man, you believe this chick, man?
You know what? You know what? All right. Here you go.
Damn, you ain't got nothing smaller than this?
No, I don't. You ain't got change?
Wow. Here you go, man. Have a nice day. Oh, damn, the puppet, bro. Damn, little Eddie.
Oh, God, no, please, no. Stop, man, stop.
No way, bro. Oh, come on, for real? No, 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 no. Oh. Can you stop? Wow, bro. Oh, God, man, damn. Oh, we've been through some really rough times, me and you, man. You've helped me a lot, though. I thank you for it, bro.
I don't know, bro. Maybe this is a sign. Guess it's time to let go, man.
We'll miss you, man. I'm on my own now.
It's gonna be $250 to get the car out, ma'am.
This is absolutely ridiculous.
I don't think you can just go. Alice, put it down. Okay. Tremont.
Chrissy, is Wanda.
Hey, Wanda, what's going on? How are you?
Jay Money still has my phone charger and I need it back. I need you to get it from him and meet me at Mimo's.
I really don't wanna be in the middle of this. Can you figure it out, you two, directly?
No, we can't. See you at 6. Be there.
Man, this might be my chance to get Jerome out of the house once and for all. We need to fix your relationship, and I got a couple of ideas on how to do it.
Wanda don't want to speak to me, man. Man, I've been calling and calling.
Listen, man, I know where she gonna be at 6 o'clock. Mimo's Cafe, you can ambush her there.
So what I supposed to do?
Man, you gonna pull your heart out to her. Think about what you gonna say first. Hell, write it down if you got to.
Oh, hell no, uh-uh.
Wanda, wait.
No, I don't want to talk to you, Jerome.
Wanda, please. Wanda, please, baby.
I told Christy I do not want to talk to you.
I just need to talk to you for a minute.
Fine. But this is the last time, man, you gonna ever speak.
You look so pretty today. I like that lipstick on your lips.
I gotta look pretty, cause you know I'm single now.
Why you gotta act so damn cold, baby?
Ever since me and you done got married, you got these holes coming out the woodwork.
Baby, I can't help the way females act all crazy over me, baby. You know I stay true to you.
You can say you love somebody all you want, but you got to prove it. And I don't see no proof.
Hold on. I needed to write out my feelings. Ever since the day I met you, when you were working at the DMV, I know I wanted to spend the rest of my life with you. You're the most beautiful woman I ever seen. More beautiful than any bras I used to slide with. I love you. I got proof right here.
Wow. Oh, this is beautiful.
I got it made especially for you, baby. Please, let your husband come back home, baby.
You could come home tonight.
Thank you.
Ooh-wee! Jay Money heart about to explode.
I love it.
Let me help you put that on. I love you.
I love you too.
How you feeling?
Man, baby girl, I'm clocking out.
All right, well, before you go, I just need to let you know, I was invited to a toe convention in Baltimore next weekend. Mm-hmm. I think I'm gonna go meet the vendors, check out the new trucks, you know.
That's cool. But who gonna hold down the fort while you gone?
Well, you are the assistant manager.
That's what's up. If I got you.
Jay Money's still a married man. I'm going home tonight. Thank God.
I'm glad to hear it.
Congratulations, Money. I knew it would work out.
Appreciate it.
I've got some good news, too. My dating profile site is a hit. The responses are rolling in.
Way to go, Dave.
Oh, Lord.
I hope the women of South Beach are ready for some of this.
For what? I'm so happy.
Next time on South Beach Tow.
Hey, baby girl, how's the convention?
It's good. You able to handle everything at Tremont?
Of course I can. I'm Bernice. You're on punishment.
I'm glad we finally found the time to meet in person. Are you all right?
You ever have that thing where, like, your heart stops for, like, 10 seconds?
I got no record of that Fiat right there. The black Cadillac back there, it's not on my records either. What the hell is going on around here?